This is my entry for the WWPPBB, the hand burper, named so because it was made from a ham can and it burps. There's nothing really special about it or clever. It's a fairly traditional design. A coil, a couple of candles underneath it. Okay, I think that's about it. Candles back in position. And light them up. Nice glow from the inside there. I found that I had to fit a rudder onto this. It wasn't in my original design, but I had to add one to make it go in at least an approximate straight line. I'm actually trying it with one candle now instead of two, and it seems to go a bit better actually. Probably because the candle is now sitting directly under the centre of the coil, whereas the two candles were previously on either side of it. I really think this needs a much larger expanse of water to run in. As I said, it's not going to win any races, but it certainly goes. I think it must have had an airlock in the coil before, because it seems to be going much better now. And I haven't actually changed anything. Just refilled the coil a second time. Presumably I got no airlock this time. I like the way it gets turned at each end of the bath and does a figure of eight every time. Interesting behaviour, that. Interesting ripple effect just behind the boat there, close up. That's it, the candle has gone out. So, that's all, folks.